Video editing for me is such an intimate process. I spend hours of my day in front of my computer building stories. One of my most influential moments as, I guess, an artist, a creator, was in film school when I was editing 16mm film. And man, it took forever, but I just appreciated the process. It made me appreciate the non-linear systems that we have today. And the tangibility of it, I just loved. I loved the fact that I could take two frames and then splice two different scenes together with tape. And today, I feel like that's sort of missing. But with palette, I feel like it really adds to my workflow. I'm able to move the sliders, click the buttons, move the knobs to color grade to edit. So I feel like I got some of that physicality of video editing back that I had missed when I was editing 16mm film. And I also love the fact that palette has this awesome light system that lights up each of the different pieces. And so it really adds to my desk workspace because I already have a Logic keyboard that looks really nice, as well as these speakers that actually have LED lights and they squirt up water with the beat of the music. My name is Kelsey Brannon and I'm a video editor and a trainer, as well as the founder of Premiere Gal. And video editing is my life, so I need a workspace that complements and enhances my passion, and palette helps me achieve that.